I was there the night that Joey met Heather.
First, I'd like to begin by welcoming everyone. And thanking every one of you for being here on this happiest of days. Now, Joseph, do you take Heather to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forevermore?
I do.
And Heather, do you take Joseph to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forever?
I do.
Best man, Chris and John.
Got it. Joseph, please place the ring on Heather's left hand and repeat after me. As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you.
That I have chosen you.
Above all else.
Above all else.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And Heather, will you please place the ring on Joseph's left hand and repeat after me. As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you.
That I have chosen you.
Above all else.
Above all else.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And now, by the power vested in me by the state of Rhode Island, it is my honor and delight to declare you married. Go forth and live each day to the fullest. You may seal this declaration with a kiss. I'm very pleased to be welcoming Joseph and Heather Martin.